to the sun. There is more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There is far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the end.
Not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you. You shall never see another day. Adieu.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Now look, Zazu, you've made me lose my lunch.
You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you.
Scar!
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today?
Oh, I feel simply awful. This just slipped my mind.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until that little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I won't dream of challenging you.
Pity, why not?
Well, I've had my lion's share of brains, but when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm in the shell end of the gene pool.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, Sai, he'd make a very good throw rug.
Zazu.
And just think, when he gets dirty, you can take him outside and beat him.
Look, Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place over there?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Well, there's a lot more to being a king than just getting your way all the time.
Dad, what are those birds over there?
They're buzzards.
They're scary. Why don't you chase them away?
I don't have to. They're doing what they're supposed to do. You see, Simba, everything exists in a delicate balance. And as king, you need to understand that balance and respect all creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, but when we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. You see, Simba, everything is connected in the great circle of life.
Sire? Sire? What are you? Sire?
Good morning, Tazu.
Oh, sire, there you are. Urgent news. Hyenas in the Pride Lands.
Tazu, take Simba home.
Oh, Dad, can't I come?
No, son.
I never get to go anywhere.
Oh, young master, one day you'll be king. Then you can chase away those slobbery, mangy, stupid creatures from dawn until dusk.
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what? I'm going to be the king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody. Well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm going to rule it all.
Really? He didn't show you what's beyond that rise at the northern border, did he?
Well, no. He said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest of lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
Oh, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant what?
Oops.
Whoa.
Oh, dear. I've said too much. Well, I suppose you would have found out rather sooner or later. You being so clever and all. Just promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem, Uncle Scar.
There's a good lad. Now run along and have fun. And remember, it's our little secret.
Hey, Nala.
Oh, hi, Simba.
I've just heard about this great place. Come on.
Simba, I'm going hunting with my mother.
This is a place your mother would never go.
So where is it? Better not be any place lame.
No, it's really cool.
So where is this really cool place?
Simba.
Oh, hi, Mom.
It's around the waterhole.
The waterhole? What's so great about the waterhole?
I'll show you when we get there.
Oh, Mum, can I go with Simba?
Sarabi,
please. It's all right with me.
Yay!
As long as Zazu goes with you to the waterhole.
Oh, no, not Zazu.
Step lively. The sooner we get to the waterhole, the sooner we can leave.
So, where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard.
Whoa!
Shh, Zazu.
Right, so, how are we going to ditch the dodo?
Oh, just look. Two little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah, and one day you two will be married.
Yuck! Ew!
I can't marry her, she's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird.
Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtle tops have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not as long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he is the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you'll be pretty pathetic, King indeed.
Simba? Nala? Where are you hiding? If you don't come out this instant, this isn't funny. I'm not laughing.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up on looking down, I'm working on my roar.
Thus far, a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather a long way to go, young master, if
one's saying do this.
When I said that I...
No one's saying be there.
What I meant was that the...
No one's saying stop that.
What you don't realize is that
no
sometimes...
No one's saying see here.
Now see here.
Free to run around all day.
That's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
Simba, Nala, oh, you're a real pain in the tail for this. Nimba, Sala.
Alright, we lost him. I am a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
Oh yeah? Pinned ya.
Hey, let me up.
Pinned ya again.
This is it. We made it.
It's really creepy.
Yeah, isn't it great?
Simba, we could get in big trouble.
I know. That's where I come in.
Zazu?
This is way beyond the boundary of the Pride Lands. Very dangerous.
Danger? Ha! Huh. I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger. Ha 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 ha.
Well, 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 Benzai. What have we got here?
I don't know, Shenzi. Ed? Just what I was thinking. A trio of trespassers.
A simple navigational error. Let me assure you, we'll be leaving now.
Whoa! Wait! I know you. You're Mufasa's little stooge.
I'm Adam, and the King's Major Domo.
Looks more like the King's Major Dumbo.
And that would make you...
The future king.
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
Can't do anything to me.
Technically they can. We're in their land.
But Zazu, you told me hyenas were nothing but slobbering, mangy and stupid poachers.
Slobbering?
Mangy?
And stupid?
Huh? Oh my, my. Look at the sun. It's time to go.
Not so fast, food.
How about some takeout? Make mine a cub sandwich.
Time to chow down.
Heads or tails?
Simba!
Come on, do it again!
Hey, ouch, please,
Uncle,
we're sorry.
Silence! If you ever go near my son again!
Son, that was your son. Did you know that?
Of course not. You?
No, of course not. Ed?
You deliberately disobeyed me.
I'm sorry.
Let's go home.
I thought you were very brave.
That lousy Mufasa, I won't be able to sit for a week.
Yeah, if it weren't for those pushy lions, we'd be running the joint.
Oh, surely you lions aren't all that bad.
Oh, Scar, it's just you.
Yeah, we're afraid of somebody important.
You know, like Mufasa.
I just hear that name and I shudder.
Mufasa. Mufasa. Mufasa, Mufasa!
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Hey, Scar, old buddy or pal, did you bring us anything to eat? Did you?
I don't really think you deserve this. I practically gift-wrapped those cubs for you.
Well, you know, Scar, it wasn't like he was exactly alone.
Yeah, what were we supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely.
Never thought hyenas essential. You're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe you've a glimmer of potential if allied with my vision and brain. Your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression, the lights are not all on upstairs, but we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares.
Let's prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. An injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared!
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the king.
Is he sick?
No, fool. We're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea. Who needs a king?
No king. La 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 la.
Idiots! There will be a king.
But you said...
I will be king. Stick with me and you'll never go hungry again.
All right, long live the king!
Long live the king!
So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial. Simply why I'll be king on this view. Respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bare.
Be prepared.
Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bare.
Be
Zazu?
Yes, sire?
Take Nala home. I'm going to teach my son a lesson.
Come on, Nala.
Simba, good luck.
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
I told you not to go there. You and Nala could have been killed.
I was just trying to be brave, like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes. I was afraid I might lose you.
Well, I guess even kings get scared, huh? But you know what?
What?
Bet those hyenas were even scared of.
That's because no one messes with your dad. Come here, you.
Dad?
What?
We're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Night. And the spirit of life calling Mamela, and a voice with the fear of a child asking, oh Mamela. Simba, let me tell you something my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars.
Wait.
There's no mountain too great. Hear these words and have faith. Oh, have faith. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Hela, Himalela, Hela, Himalela, Hela, Himalela, Hela.
They live in you.
Hela, Himalela.
Where are we going, Uncle Scar?
Your father has a marvellous surprise for you in the gorge.
What is it?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise now, would it?
Come on, Uncle Scar.
No, no, no. This is for you and your dad. You know, a sort of father-son thing. You wait on this ledge. I'll go get him.
I'll go with you.
No. No, no. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with those hyenas, now would you?
You know about that.
Simba, everyone knows about that.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Lucky Daddy was there to save you. So you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Hey, Uncle Scar, will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
Little roar.
Hey, look at all those wildebeests out there. I'm so hungry, I gotta have one.
No, not yet.
Can't I just pick off one of those little sick ones?
No, you know the plan. We wait for the signal from Scar. There he is, let's go.
Please, help. Somebody, anybody, please, help me.
Simba, what have you done?
There were wildebeests. He tried to save me.
Of course you didn't. No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead, and if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. Oh, what would your mother think?
What am I going to do?
Run. Run away, Simba. Run away and never return. Kill him.
Look, there he goes.
So go get him.
I ain't going out there.
I ain't going out there. Ed? Yeah, he's as good as dead out there anyway.
And if he ever comes back, we'll kill him.
Yeah, did you hear that? If you ever come back, she'll kill you.
What Scar don't know won't hurt him.
Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy, but to lose Simba too, for me, it is a deep, personal loss. So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future!
Buzzards. Uh-oh. Hey, Timon, you better come look. I think it's still alive.
Alrighty, what have we got here? Yikes, it's a lion. Run, Pumba, move it.
Oh, Timon, look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumba, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be on our side.
That is the stupidest thing I have ever heard. Wait, I've got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around, that might not be such a bad idea. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Where you gone?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No. I mean, he's depressed.
Oh, so what's eating you?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. So, where are you from?
Doesn't matter. I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible. Don't want to talk about it.
Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your past.
No. It's you gotta put your past behind you.
Oh.
Look, kid, bad things happen, and we can't do anything about it. Right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's a motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's the matter with you?
Hakuna Matata. These two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumba here. Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul. Oh, I see thick skin. And it hurts that my friends never stood downwind. And all this shame.
You want to shame?
I'm changing my name.
Oh, what did you mean?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Pumba! Not in front of the parents.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata.
We're fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
No.
Hippo?
Nuh-uh. Listen, kid, if you're gonna live with us, you gotta eat like us. Look, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub. What's it look like? Tastes like chicken.
Slimy.
Yep.
Satisfying.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the life. No rules, no responsibilities. And best of all, no worries.
Oh, well. Hakuna Matata.
Slimy.
Yep. Satisfying.
That's it.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow.
Oh, Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
It's a small world after all. It's a small...
No. Anything but that. Oh, Zazu, here I am at the pinnacle. Yet the view is bleak. What is wrong with this picture?
You're in it, sire.
Hey, boss.
Oh, what is it?
We got a bone to pick with you.
Yeah, there's no food, no water.
It's almost dinner time and there ain't no stinking entrees.
Are you blaming me?
Oh no, of course not.
It's the lionesses.
Scar.
Oh, Nala, your timing could be more perfect. My, how you've grown.
Scar, you have to do something. We're being forced to overhunt.
You've just given me a brilliant idea.
You're the king. Control the hyenas.
The solution to my despair.
They're destroying the Pride Lands.
Is in air.
If we stop now, there's a chance for things to be alright. Are you even listening to me?
It's time this king had a queen.
What are you talking about? Get away from me.
Oh, Nala, you know how I loathe violence. But one way or another, you will be mine.
Never, Scar, never.
Nobody loved me, not even Azacup. Ah, there's the rub. What does my brother have then?
Deal the short list or the long?
Tears stained, dry land.
big hairball, what is it with you lately with all this stalking and pouncing?
Oh, Timon, ease up on the kid. He's got all that youthful energy, if you catch my drift.
I'm always catching your drift, Pumba. Ooh, and you, relax, will ya? It's time to bed down.
Yeah, we're in the jungle. The mighty jungle. So lions sleep tonight?
No, sorry guys. Something's just not right here. I'll tell you what's not right. Us traipsing around the jungle, night after night, in search of the perfect spot. If it's all the same to you, we're gonna stay. Right, Pumba?
Huh? Oh, right.
Okay then, fine.
Timon?
Yeah?
Ever wonder what those sparkly dots up there are?
Pumbaa, I don't wonder. I know.
Oh, what are they?
They're fireflies. Fireflies that got stuck up in that big bluish-black thing.
Oh, gee. I always thought they were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Pumbaa, with you everything's gas.
Simba, what do you think?
Well, I always thought, I mean, never mind.
Oh, come on. We told you ours.
Well, somebody once told me the great kings of the past are up there watching over us.
Really?
Who told you something like that?
Pretty dumb, huh?
Oh, you're killing me. Was it something I said?
You hear that?
What? Carnivore sounds. I bet Simba isn't too safe out there.
We better go protect him.
Yes, Simba.
Wait up!
She's gonna eat me!
I'm here for you, buddy. Get her. Bite her head.
Nala?
Is that really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba? Simba!
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
Timon, this is Nala. She's my friend.
Friend?
Yeah, Nala. This is Pumbaa.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time out. Let me get this straight. You know her, she knows you, but she wants to eat us, and everyone's okay with this?
Relax, Timon.
Can't believe this. Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes, Scar told us about the stampede.
What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lions crossed?
No, he is the rightful king.
The king? Your majesty.
Pumbaa, stop it.
He's not the king. Are you?
No.
Simba!
Maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
I'm sorry, could you excuse us for a bit?
It starts. You think you know a guy.
It's like you're back from the dead.
It's a fine. And you even pinned me again.
I've really missed you.
I miss you too.
I tell you, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh, sorry.
Not you. Them. Him. Her. A lion?
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Can you feel the love?
Tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past? Impossible, she'd turn away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what? I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside?
The evening breeze, the
isn't this a great place?
It is beautiful.
And there's lots more you haven't even seen yet.
Simba, I don't understand. You've been alive all this time. Why haven't you come back to Pride Rock?
And leave Paradise?
Simba, Scar the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Yes, everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. If we go back together, we can do something about it.
I can't go back.
Why?
It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata, it's something I learnt out here. Bad things happen, and there's nothing you can do about it, so why worry?
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right, I'm not. Are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You're beginning to sound like my father.
Good, at least one of us does.
She's wrong. I can't go back. What would it prove anyway? It won't change anything.
Will you cut that out?
Can't cut it out. It'll grow right back.
Who are you?
Doesn't... The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You knew my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I'm sorry to tell you this, but my father died a long time ago.
Nope. Wrong again. Shh. Look down there.
That's not my father, it's just my reflection.
No, look harder.
Of life calling Mamela, and a voice with the fear of a child answers. Wait,
wait.
There's no mountain too great. Hear these words and have faith.
Forgotten me.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so you have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You must take your place in the circle of life.
No, how can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king.
No, wait. Please, don't leave me. Please.
Hey, Belle, what was that? The weather.
Most peculiar.
Hey?
Yeah. Looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
But it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but it means facing my past.
Ow, sheesh, what was that for?
Doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or you can learn from it. So, what are you going to do now?
I'm going back.
Good, get out of here.
He lives in you.
Into the water.
Into the truth.
Hella.
guys.
Ah!
It's okay, it's me, it's me. Have you guys seen Simba?
No, we thought he was with you.
He was, but now I can't find him. Where is he?
Haha, you won't find him here. The king has returned.
Who's the monkey?
I can't believe it. Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Who's got a scar?
No, Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle and take his place as king.
Oh!
Come on!
Simba!
Nala!
What made you come back?
I finally got some sense knocked into me. This is my kingdom. If I don't fight for it, who will?
I will. Count us in too.
At your service, my liege.
Shh! Follow me.
We're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, this is my home.
Talk about fixer-upper and hyenas. I hate hyenas. So what's your plan for getting past those guys?
Nala, rally the lionesses. You guys, create a distraction. I'll deal with Scar.
Be careful. What does he want me to do? Put on a dress and dance the hula?
Here!
Sarabi, where is your hunting party? They're not doing their job.
Scar, there is no food. The herds have moved on. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you're sentencing us to death.
So be it.
You are half the King Mufasa was.
I'm 10 times the King Mufasa was. No, Scar!
Mufasa?
Mufasa. No, it can't be you. You're dead.
No, it's me, Mum.
Simba, you're alive. How can that be?
Doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba, I'm a little surprised to see you. Alive.
Tell me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Simba, 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 you must understand the pressures of ruling a kingdom.
Are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
Oh, well I would, naturally. But there's one little problem. You see them? They think I'm king.
We don't. Simba is the rightful king.
Oh look, the cat came back.
The choice is yours. Step down or fight.
Must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
What is he talking about?
So you haven't told them, your faithful subjects, your little secret? Well, now's your chance, Simba. Tell them who's really responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
He admits it. Murderer!
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, he would still be alive. It's your fault the king's dead. Do you deny it?
No!
Then you're guilty!
No, I'm not a murderer!
Oh, look, Simba, you're in trouble again. But now Daddy's not here to save you, and everyone knows why. But here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
No!
Tell them the truth!
I killed Mufasa.
You're the murderer!
Please, Simba, have mercy, I beg you.
You don't deserve to live.
But Simba, I'm family. The hyenas are the real enemy. It was their idea. You wouldn't want to kill your old uncle, would you?
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh, thank you, Simba. How can I make it up to you? Tell me anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Oh, my friends, help me.
Friends? Friends? I thought he said we were the enemy.
Yeah, that's what I heard. Ed?
No. Let me explain. Please! No!